All six people on board a private plane have died after it crashed in the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. The victims are said to be four Italians and two Kosovans. The twin-engine small aircraft came down 20 kilometres from Skopje. The pilots said to have requested a refuelling stop in the Macedonian capital but not signalled any emergency. The plane had taken off earlier from Treviso in northern Italy, reportedly bound for Pristina in Kosovo. What went wrong is not yet known.